Antimigraine drug, Wikipedia article audio. An antimigraine drug is a medication intended to reduce the effects or intensity of migraine headache. Examples include triptans such as zolmitriptan and ergot alkaloids such as methysergide. Antimigraine medications are classified under N02C in the anatomical therapeutic chemical classification system.